pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hey CV, it's Dallas and Connor here with your morning announcements for Monday, November 24th.
Attention NHS members. The Food Bank Food Drive and Children's Hospital Board Game Drive are mandatory service projects. If you chose not to participate, a letter will be sent to you in the near future regarding your status. If you would like to bring in a breakfast or lunch item as well as a board game, they will be accepted until Thanksgiving. Items are to be turned into Mrs. Rubb or Mrs. Jones.
The annual blood drive is here yet again, just in time for Christmas. There will be an informational meeting with the head of the Red Cross blood drive today in the auditorium. For questions on how to sign up or information on the drive itself, see Alyssa Ferrelli or Hannah Falersky.
Powder Puff Football is back in Central Valley. We need an idea of how many students will sign up. The games will be held in the spring, but the date is to be determined. There will be a team for each grade, with the 9th and 10th grades competing and the 11th and 12th grades competing. Winners will play each other for the championship. Each member of the team will be required to purchase the t-shirt that will be worn during the game, and all money raised will be donated to the Humane Society. Signups will be in the office. Please list your email and grade next to your name.
Attention Care Club. In order to be in the yearbook photo scheduled for Wednesday, November 26th, you must join the club. Membership is $3 or a donation of 3 non-perishable food items. You can bring your money or donation to Ms. Kuntz in the guidance office.
There will be a Peace Club meeting Monday, November 24th in Mrs. Zillion's room, North B113, during the Academic Study Hall. We will be discussing Picture Day and forming committees. Please try to attend.
That's all we have for today, CV. Now here's Leah and Jordan with a special segment.
Hey, CV, it's Leah and Jordan here. We went to many gym classes to see what was going on.
That's right. We interviewed students to see how they felt about girls' gym class versus a guys' gym class.
Let's take a look.
I try to make a next month tune-up, man. Tremendous hero.
Yo, how much money is that?
Yellow beats, at me.
And Chewie's.
Hiya, Bobby.
Hi, Ken.
You want to go for a ride?
Sure, Ken.
Jump in.
I'm a Bobby girl in the Bobby world. Fantastic, you can brush my hair, undress me everywhere. Imagination, life is your creation.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
Work it, make it, do it, makes us harder, better, faster, stronger. Work it harder, make it better, do it faster, makes us stronger, more than ever. Hour after hour, work is never over. Work it harder, make it better, do it faster, makes us stronger, more than ever.
I feel like boys is more competitive than girls. I feel like girls just don't care.
They're playing basketball. We love that basketball. They're playing basketball. We love that basketball. They're playing basketball. We love that basketball.
favorite sport. I like the way they dribble up and down the court. I keep it so fresh on the microphone. I like no interruption when the game is on. I like slam dunk to take me to the hoop. My favorite play is the alley-oop. I like to pick and roll. I like to give and go. And it's basketball. Bow wow, let's go.
Boys gym class versus girls gym class.
Well, with boys gym class, we're a lot more. We do a lot more stuff like play basketball.
What do you think of guys gym class versus girls gym class?
Well, I think guys gym class seem a lot more physical.
Definitely superior to you to girls female sex.
Thank you, CB. Have a good day.